At least 38 prisoners are feared dead and 69 seriously hurt after a fire broke out in the main prison of Burundi's capital, Gitega, on Tuesday. The country's vice president confirmed the incident. Many prisoners were still sleeping at the time of the incident at 4 o'clock a.m. The Interior Ministry said on Twitter that the disaster was caused by an electrical short circuit. A police source said the emergency services were late to the scene, with the first fire truck arriving 2 hours after the start of the blaze.